TJ started with two chords, playing them back and forth, and took it down to down the hall to me, and I just worked with it, and then we just developed it, and turned it into anything, I guess.
Sitting at home another lonely night, wish you were here so I could hold you tight.
Also, what felt good with anything was the fact that just 3 months prior to when it took off, you know, there was nothing. And just the fact that we developed it and we changed people's life was amazing.
I think also because it was personal to us, we wrote and produced it ourselves as well. So that was also, it was a...
Sinds anything hebben de jongens muzikaal gezien niet veel meer van zich laten horen, maar ze hebben niet stilgezeten en ze zijn nu helemaal terug.
We've always been doing music in these 7 years. It's not like we took a vacation. We just had legal problems with our old company.
Prior company, record
so
company.
So it held us back a lot, you know, and in the meantime we went to school and did things like that, but always music.
Stuck on you, I got this feeling down deep in my soul.
Het nieuwe album heeft een echte Jackson sound, maar is volgens critici een stuk volwassener dan zijn voorganger.
On our album there's a mixture of everything. One thing that we played it for friends and some company people, and one thing they say is that it's very Jackson sounding. Jackson, you know, early 80s, late 70s. And it's funny because we didn't intentionally try to do that. We just try to do our own thing. And I guess just genetically it sounds that way, so that's what we heard is Jackson influenced. At least for me, when I'm performing Stuck on You, I just think of it as a fun song. You know, I love the song, Lionel Richie's version as well. I think our version's slightly different, even though the lyrics are the same, but we added our own little 3T twist to it, you know, with the harmonies and things, but it's just fun. We're just having fun with it, and the album, you know, is everything we wrote and produced, you know, besides that song, so you'll be able to hear exactly where we are right now, musically.
Stuck on you, I got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way.
We get asked that a lot, who would we want to do a duet with? And to be honest, right now, it's really no one. We just want to do our own thing and carve our own niche. But, you know, we'd still like to do a song with our Aunt Janet eventually.
And all our uncles as well.
And all our uncles, that'd be fun. And
but at the right time, the right moment. Now we need
Yeah, we want to create our own 3T first, so maybe in the future. Plans for the future, I think it's just music. Keep going, you know, we lost a lot of time because of that legal issue, but for now it's just keep going and just get the music out there to
and the tour
to the people.
Yeah,
and we love touring, so
that was one of the best experiences, I'm sure, for all of us. Right?
Yeah.